talked to Tyson last night. He said,
mandatory 8 count is in effect.
Just as expected, Tyson is right in the chest of the ball. Not to try to exchange punch for punch. He can't do that.
Again, just tremendous body shots and what an uppercut.
Right hand by Mike Tyson is invited.
And there was an uppercut. What a shot. Really did.
Seeing the punch, and those are the punches. Here's the punch, so that those kinds of punches.
Three good examples right there, and then the uppercut behind it.
Quick decision that most everyone feels he won.
Oh, Walter got himself in trouble.
The train, locomotive.
Right hand by Walter.
No one expects too much from Rivaldo.
It's a combination from Rivaldo and also a low blow by Rivaldo.
I wonder what I like him to.
That was a good left hand.
On the left glove of Rivaldo.
There was a big right hand. And Jose got the worst of that one. The mouthpiece goes and Tyson is on top of it. And another big right hand back to the body.
There is no swing,
and there's a swing.